Also, a teacher with the Rochester City School District died following a deer crash in LeRoy today. 58-year-old Judith Purdy was driving northbound on Route 19 when a deer entered the roadway. Police say Purdy struck the deer and was pronounced dead at the scene. The district did release a statement today saying they are mourning the tragic passing of Purdy and, quote, her contributions to our district will have a long-lasting impact, and she will be incredibly missed.